22 News is working for you. The Cone Zone Alert in Chicopee. MassDOT will be conducting lighting tower removal operations on 391 North between 9 tonight and 3 tomorrow morning. This work will require a temporary closure of exit 4. A detour will be in place.